For the latest loops and scopes, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Ave. What clocks come?
Pleasant viewing to you all my viewers and subscribers, and welcome back to another episode of Nagi World TV. See it right now, I get to understand that this lovely young lady that goes by the name of Canice Jackson, an accounting clerk of Manchester, was missing since Wednesday, March 24th. Yeah, I get to understand that they found her dead this morning. See me ask my viewers and subscribers, that really mess up. Yes, man. Really mess up. May I get to understand that, my viewers and subscribers, that she was found over Portmore Fishing Village in St. Catherine. See me? Yeah, yo. May I get to understand her throat had a car tied around it. See me I say? Yeah. May I get to understand also is her mother must come identify the body, my viewers and subscribers. You see me? Yeah, man. Apparently, she had been raped. And may I get to understand also that she is the only child for her mother. You see me? She left out for work. And this is what some worthless piece of shitbag did to her, my viewers and subscribers. May I get to understand that her boyfriend is devastated. You see me? No jokes about it. As I can see, people are upon the scene and beating. Police are upon the scene even right now as well. My viewers and subscribers still conduct their investigations and stuff like that. May I get to understand that the people in the fishing village, yeah, they ma give information to the police as what them see. Yeah, man, people have to say they saw a 50-year-old man. Yeah, man. Big man, that the man there, the police them really are on for right now, my viewers and subscribers. Others did say, yo, you know, for rule out the boyfriend. You see me, I say, but you don't know the thing, go. I get to understand that the police them closer in at them investigation now, because the people of the fishing village, they describe the man as a 50-year-old man who did the crime. You see me? So therefore, this man had a panic run, my viewers and subscribers. No jokes about it. But differently, something needs to be done. The woman them can't dead off. So my viewers and subscribers, you see me? The woman them can't just a dead so. And there's nothing being done. Nobody no did a stand up for the woman them. I swear to you. I mean, not even say like this a prime minister here, nobody at all come out and speak on behalf of the woman them. You see me? I say we lose her Quincy, what dear, we shall fear her boyfriend come cut her throat. We lose another girl who must name Samantha, if me not lie. We shall that the man there drag her in a bush, stab her up. You see me? I say my viewers and subscribers right now, me I give you understand say that the girl the baby father the pan bail. You see me? I say, yeah, man, that the man the open bail and people must have money and thing, but something needs to be done, yo. Somebody have to stand up and be for the woman them, man. No jokes about it. Woman them can't dead after that. So you see me? What go on for your future? What go on for the future? I just hope the public catch this man before the police even reach him. I see your take. You don't know the thing. If the police ever hold him, they're going to want to carry me in. You see what I say? And right now, I don't want to see none of that, yo. Tired to see them thing, you know. You see me? I say a man commit some heinous crime and I want to take a stop, yo. You see me? The man just turn in himself or police bring him in. I don't depend on them thing. I hope somebody find him and dirt him. You see me? As I say, the woman only pitney this, and she didn't hold him a mourning and grieving. You see me? As more update and full about this, I'll be sure to keep you guys informed and posted still. You see me? Big up on yourself and walk good. You don't know it's a boy Nagi and I'm out.
Sean Stan the Zambia represent for Nagi World TV, you know. Just in case you didn't know. Oh.